They brought a young lady to me. Said, Apostle, she cannot talk. She was born with a muscle deficiency in her mouth, nor can she hear. I laid hands on the young girl. She was about 8 or 9 years old. Power of God knocked her mother in the floor. When the young lady got up, the little girl began to talk in the service. What are you saying, Apostle? I'm going to repeat it after my ambassador. I still believe in miracles. This is the hour for miracles. Get connected today with somebody that has a miracle in your belly. Somebody that has what you need. Somebody that can reach the unreachable. This is your hour. It's your time. It's your season. I want for you to be a part. Maybe you want to be a covenant partner. You can find us on Facebook at Malik Winstead Ministries International. Or you can locate our headquarters church, which again is located in Greenville, North Carolina. Go to Facebook right now. Kingdom Embassy Nation Church International Outreach. And there you will see us laying hands on the people of God, prophesying, casting out devils, raising the dead, and opening blinded eyes. We believe in miracles this way. People of God, thank you for tuning into another edition of this awesome and prophetic apostolic fivefold impact move of God. We are mandated for the masses. That's right. We're mandated for the masses. There is a global assignment. There is an international assignment that God has given me to do in this hour. And in this hour, this is the time that you're coming out from where you are to where you need to be. People, the number to call to reach our ministry for booking should be on the bottom of your screen right now. Don't you hesitate. Call that number. You need a prophet in your city. You need a prophet in your community. Yes, you do. You need an apostle to come to your church and open up the prophetic realm. Open up the apostolic realm that your church will shift, that your ministry will shift, and you will never ever be the same again. This has been yours truly, the prophet in your corner, apostle.